Please press the bell icon to get the latest updates on Page 3 Reporter.
The Lost Heroine, Gayatri Joshi. She made the headlines with her film Swades opposite Badshah of Bollywood, Shah Rukh Khan. Her looks and magnificent aura around her made the best choice for Swades. But this promising actress faded away with time and became the lost heroine of Bollywood. Gayatri Joshi was born on 20th March 1977 in Nagpur, Maharashtra. Before relocating to Mumbai, she did her schooling in Nagpur from Mount Carmel High School. Later, her family moved to Mumbai and she joined JB Vachha High School in Dadar. She later went to Sydenham College, and this was also the time when she started modeling for various top-notch brands in the year 1999. The year 1999 turned out to be a fantastic year for her. She was chosen among the top 5 for Femina Miss India Contest. She also represented India on the foreign land. A commerce graduate and a model, she was all set to hit the silver screen. She appeared in 2 music videos, Hans Raj Hans Jhanjaria and Jagjit Singh's Kaghaz Ki Kashti. She was not inclined towards acting or modeling, but people from ad agencies came to her college in search of a new face, and then she was selected. Before being casted for Swades opposite Shah Rukh Khan, she had shot a commercial with him. She is the actress who lost out the part in Mani Ratnam's film Dil Se, which was later played by Preeti Zinta. Gayatri Joshi bagged awards for the Best Debutante category in various film awards contests. But few would have thought that a promising talent would leave the industry so soon. She got married to Vikas Oberoi in a private ceremony. It was friendship at first, and then it developed into love and finally marriage on 27th August 2005. Gayatri Joshi made her debut in 2004 and left the industry in 2005. Her husband is one of the biggest builders of India, Vikas Oberoi. From her marriage, she has 2 sons. Gayatri Joshi is not seen on the silver screen, but she is seen with her Bollywood friends. She is one of the lost heroines of Bollywood.
For more Bollywood stories, subscribe Page 3 Reporter.